In this video, we're going to talk about my top 5 foods to help you strengthen your bones and reverse your osteoporosis or osteopenia. But before we jump in, who am I? My name is Igor. I'm the author of the Amazon best-selling book called Osteoporosis Reversal Secrets. As well, I run an online personal training company called Fitness Solutions Plus that helps people with osteoporosis strengthen their bones and improve their T-scores. So let's jump in. Before we talk about the top 5 foods for osteoporosis, let's talk about the criteria of what makes a good food versus a bad food for strengthening bones. The two most important nutrients when it comes to bone strengthening are not calcium or vitamin D. The two most important nutrients are actually protein and vitamin K. And if you're wondering, what about calcium and vitamin D? Well, I talk about that in other videos linked in the description below. Now, again, protein or vitamin K are the two most important nutrients for reversing your osteoporosis. So the next question you must be wondering is, how much protein do I need? Well, protein requirements really depend on 3 major factors. One is your age. Are you over 60 or under 60? 2 is your activity levels. Are you sedentary? Are you doing cardio only? Are you doing strength training only? Or are you doing cardio plus strength training? And the third criterion for determining your protein requirements is your body weight. How much do you weigh? The more you weigh, the more protein you need. And so if you don't feel like doing a lot of math in this video, there is a special protein calculator on my website, linked in the description below, that you can just plug in those details and it'll spit out a specific number for you. Now, if you're wondering how much vitamin K do I need, the answer is much simpler. You need approximately 15 micrograms per day. And so the foods that we're going to talk about for osteoporosis meet one of these 2 criteria. They're either 1, high in protein, or 2, high in vitamin K. So let's talk about which foods are highest in protein. The 3 foods that are highest in protein are things like turkey, cod, and shrimps. These 3 have almost 0 of anything else. 0 fat, 0 carbs, almost pure protein. And what about the foods that are highest in vitamin K? 2 of the highest foods in vitamin K, 1 is egg yolks. 1 egg yolk contains approximately 67 micrograms per yolk. And the other food that's very, very high in vitamin K, especially vitamin K2, is dried plums or prunes. They have approximately 22 or 23 micrograms of vitamin K per 100 grams, which is not a lot of prunes. If you just have a couple handfuls a day, that gets the job done. These are the top 5 foods for reversing osteoporosis. Now, if you're wondering, what about this, what about that, simply ask yourself, does it meet those criteria? Is it either high in protein or high in vitamin K? What makes a food high in protein? One criteria is that it has more than 30 grams of protein per serving. For example, with turkey, in 100 grams of turkey, you might get about 35 to 45 grams of protein. And the same is true for cod, the same is true for shrimps and so on. And the same goes for vitamin K. If you're wondering, what about this food for vitamin K or that food for vitamin K? Just ask yourself or look up on a nutrient database how much vitamin K is in the food that you're thinking about. So these, again, are my top 5 foods for helping you reverse your osteoporosis. How do you include them in your diet? Make sure that each of your meals contains 1 serving of a high protein food and you have 1 serving of a high vitamin K food at least once a day. So again, protein once per meal at least, and vitamin K once per day. If you accumulate that, you'll have a very good chance of reversing your osteoporosis, especially if you incorporate the other suggestions that I make in my other videos about exercise for osteoporosis, which are linked in the description below. If you like this video, click like and subscribe. It will help you learn when I publish more videos about osteoporosis, and it will help other people with osteoporosis learn how to reverse their osteoporosis. Thank you and goodbye.